Little Biffa is coming to the rescue. Oh my goodness, he's getting eaten. No! Hello guys, welcome back to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included with me, Biffa. Thank you very much for joining me. Thanks for your support as well. I do really always appreciate that. We're just working on a few things this episode. We want this to be dug out up here. This thing here is... Where's the temperature? Minus 40. We want our food stored up here. Definitely. I don't know what priority that is. Let's just see. 8. Okay, let's get that as an 8. We want all of this done here. Let's speed things up a bit. We're going to get a... we want to get these built as well, which they'll get to. We're getting some algae. There's not much algae around. I've sort of marked off a few little spots. I know they can't reach them yet. There's some there. A little bit there. Some more down here. But is this carbon dioxide down here? Yeah, so we probably could open that up and get some of those. Not much, so we're going to have to head our way towards percolation for the biodistiller and for the electrolyzer. And now water as well. I don't think machines eat water and stuff like they used to do before. So we've got water here. We can melt water. I mean, look at this. Loads. Oh, there's not that much oxygen in there, actually. 57 grams. There's oxygen in there anyway. So we could build over into there if we wanted to. Nice. Oh, new duplicants. Nice. Oh, look. We've got another Wheezewort down there. We've got some meat. Fresh, because it's refrigerated. What temperature is that at? Minus 24. I'm really hoping we'll be able to refrigerate our food up there. That'll be fantastic. Let's see. Who have we got? Vital minus 20, that's always good. Construction uses the toilet, no thanks. Athletics and digging, good. Scaredy cat, vomitor, decor, mole hands, meep. You're not looking too bad. Flatulent destructive. Now, I think I'm going to avoid destructive ones as much as I can. Although, I mean, you can't do, you can no longer do the vomit, deliberately collect it, turn it into clean water thing without bad side effects. So that is something you really want to avoid. But I don't want the destructive if I can really help it, unless they're really good. But 4 athletics, 6 digging. I don't know. I think we're going to reject for now because we're doing okay with 4. And sort of see how it goes. Okay, these are being made. And we've only got one artist. Mrs. Biffa, creativity 5. She'll get to that. I want these done, really. You're doing those. They're only a 5. I want these done. These are 8. Get on them. Get on them instantly. Well, that may as well be put next to a 5. Ladder. What am I trying to make it out of? It doesn't say. Details. Sedimentary rock. Am I trying to make it out of sedimentary rock? I wouldn't think so. Consumable. Let's see. I think they're coming to do it anyway. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. But yeah, we're going to get our food moved to up there. This is going to get open. This is all unreachable at the minute. And all our water's going to go there, and that water's going to come down. In fact, we can get working on that, couldn't we? They shouldn't have dug out those two over there, but never mind. If we just stick a ladder... Boom, 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 boom. A ladder there and there. Cancel that. Get them to do that first. And then we'll dig out that bit over there. We'll see how that goes, and then we'll open this up, get the water to run down. Good, good, good. That's getting closer. I'll tell you why it's struggling up there. It's so cold. Oh, yeah, the temperature is being kept. Oh, it's now refrigerated. No way. It's now refrigerated. It's minus 4. I bet if we open this up anyway, that's going to bring a lot more coldness down here. Our trapped hatch is still there. So having these two doors here has made the difference. Nice. Oh, that's good. So I'll tell you what we're going to do is we are going to... deconstruct that and move all the food over here. And I don't know whether I want to... Well, we might as well carry on getting that open. What have we got in here? Lots of carbon dioxide. Lots of carbon dioxide in there. Yeah, it's not getting pushed out because of the pressure that we've got around here. We've got so much oxygen. And this is getting all pushed down here. Okay, well, we'll open this up anyway. I don't think you can dig these up. Let's have a look. Oh, it says you can. Dig up pending. Oh, I don't want to dig that up. I don't know what it's going to do, but we'll leave that for now. That's been destroyed. Is all our food already over here? They brought it over. 4,650 refrigerated sterile atmosphere. That is perfect. That is perfect. I'm going to cancel that one because there's something in there and I don't want it to be a hatch that comes running out and causing problems. Oh, storage is full. Let's get another storage container. There. Oh, these are being built. Awaiting decoration. Do you know what? I'm going to get this. This, and this done. That's done already. Excellent. Everything apart from... organic polluted dirt. That's fine. Yeah, let's get these done because stress is starting to build up. I'm hoping with this we can knock the stress down. Oh, it's being worked on. Mrs. Biffa is working on de-stressing our dupes. Let's have a quick sip of tea. There we go. Let's see what painting she comes up with. She's got like a little paint gun. I like that. Look at that. We're working in unison. It's fantastic. Let's wait for this picture to be finished. Yay! You've done it. Well done. It's a masterpiece. That is brilliant. Well done, Mrs. Biffa. There we go. Getting the masterpieces done. So the decor here. Oh, yeah. Much better. Total decor 15, 35. And then we might try and just get a couple of these around as well. Plus 5 in an 8-tile radius. Just to really... Let's see how much of a difference these make at night time. What's going on up here? Oh, that's finished. Let's have a look. Temperature. Minus 14. See, that seems to have warmed up a bit now from before. That's still refrigerated, unrefrigerated, refrigerated, unrefrigerated. It's sort of changing. Now it's minus 11 when the doors are closed. Okay. So very quickly, the temperature drops in there. That's fantastic. What's lacking resources? Oh, algae again. Okay, let's dig down here. Let's get you through and you can grab some of these bits and pieces. In fact, we're going to go right down to there and you can grab those as well. There's mealworm there you can pick up. Meal lice, whatever it's called. This is going well. I'm really pleased with the way this is going. We do need to keep our oxygen generation going. Otherwise, we are going to have a problem. As soon as these start growing, we're going to stop making yieldy mush bars. Oh, they've done that. Excellent. Let's dig out. Yeah, the water's coming in. We can dig out those two and start working our way back. And also we can dig out those two there as well. Tidy things up a bit. Yay, it's broken. It's coming in. Oh, these might just break, actually. The water's pouring in. Excellent. Well, that's actually what we want. And then we want this to come down as well. So what we could do is... I build a ladder up here. And then we'll dig out that bit. Let's put that on a 6 for when they're finished. I want to go there. We'll dig out that. There we go. Let's cancel that one. Don't get trapped. You can reach that, can't you? What priority is that? That's a 6 as well. Good, this is filling up. Fantastic. That's what we want. You're coming down to get the algae. Good. And then we're going to get research going. We need to get the percolation, which means we need the other research machine, which is going to go over here. The supercomputer. Lots of power. Lots of heat. How's our heat looking down here? There's heat coming here. Not too bad there. We are going to start getting a problem with heat, but we'll have to work on that. So we're going to add that in. Electrical wire. There we go. And then see how that goes. We're not going to be making... Oh, there's stress dropping down. Dirty hands, light wounds, grimy, tired, drab, decor. Got the pictures. Oh, yeah, you're saying drab decor. You're not. You're happy with the masterpiece. Okay, that's fair enough. Oh, that's still a 5. That's why. Let's change that. There we go. Yeah, we need to keep the oxygen going. We've got a load coming in here, though. I'm going to end up with CO2, don't I? Can I not do that one? Dig priority 7. Dig priority... No, I'll tell you what. Dig priority 8. Yeah, and then 7. Otherwise, they're going to end up falling in a hole. There you go. You can take out those two. Yeah, the water's falling off. And then when they come up here, that will come down into here as well. And then we'll get rid of the ladder. Or we'll leave the ladder at the side. And then if we need to make this bigger or want to build around it, we've got plenty of space. Unrefrigerated food. Where? Sedimentary rock. I don't think so. Sterile, refrigerated. What have we got in there? 49 out of 150. Oh, here we go. Look, we've got some harvest coming in. Nice. Let's grab that. Oh, I'm really pleased with the way this is working. Got some liquefied ice. Interesting. This is popping out. It look, makes it look like it's popping out contaminated stuff, but it really isn't. See, that could have fertilizer in as well. Organic fertilizer. Yeah, let's have fertilizer in there as well. And in fact, we could store the algae in here and nowhere else, because then they wouldn't have so far to run. Let's pop the algae out. There we go. And they'll pop it over there. Yep, there we go. They'll move that for us. Oh, another harvest. Nice. So let's get those in, and then we'll probably stop the mush maker. How's this going over here? Let's get 7 on those. We can deconstruct, actually, that and that. We don't need that anymore. Now, this water over here, it may be that we sort of have to build a thing to block an area off and let it run down. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, there's some algae there. I think we're going to last on the algae until we get our slime production going. This isn't getting rid of that quick enough, is it? Just looking around what other oxygen we got. I mean, there's a ton of breathable stuff there. Be good if that would move over. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. We're going anyway. We're going. Oh, they're all done. What's the decor like here? For some reason, that decor is lower than everything else, I think. Mrs. Biffa is not pleased. Oh, we've got all this down here. Look, let's priority 9 sweep up. There we go. To tidy things up a bit. Get on it. Yeah, there we go. And then before you go and build up the top there, I want that done. And then this pitch is going to be a priority 9 as well. There we go. Sweeping up, sweeping up. Oh, the decor's improved. So what have we got in each bed? Assigned to little Biffa. Decor 57, 84, 95, 95. Oh, well, that one's different. Oh, we've still got some stuff here, look. Minus 33 for debris. Yeah, they're getting that. Aha, there we go. That's running in. Good, good. Let us dig out those when you get there. Yeah, algae deoxidizer. Unrefrigerated food. It keeps pointing me to here. Let's just sweep up. Oh, there, look. We need to do a good sweeping session. Look at all the... Let's... Come on, everybody. Come on, everybody. We're sweeping up. That's what we're doing. Sweeping up, sweeping up, sweeping up. Sweeping up, sweeping up. Lots of sweeping up. That's going to fill up that thing in no time at all. Let's build another one of these. There we go. Good. And then hopefully they'll get down here. Oh, there's algae here now. Why does it say unreachable? Oh, they've got to get these ones first and they can get through. Okay, that's fine. We might as well grab that. Oh no, Biffa's got an attack of the priority 9s. I need some tea to calm myself down, lower my priority expectations. Ah, relax. And relax. Look at this guy. He looks so mean. Look at him. At least he's trapped away anyway. Right, let's speed this up. We're going to have to get a massage table in here somewhere. This decor here is pretty high. So I might just get one of those either side. Just because I know soon we're gonna have to do that. Okay, let's speed them up again. Get the sweeping going. You just see the decor rising as they sweep up. What is the minus here? Bitter's clothing. Oh, is this cold down here? It's not that cold. 24. not quite what we need to research to get the clothing. We looked at that last time, didn't we? Sanitation's pressure temperature modulation is in here, wasn't it? Textile factory. There we go. So I don't know what we're going to end up making those from. That is going to be interesting. Let's speed things up. What have we got there? Athletics. Excellent. We'll just get that dug. That's like getting a bit annoying there. There we go. Okay, oxygen is going to start becoming a problem. If we don't get this algae dug. So that's a priority. That's a priority. I don't think you can reach that. This is going to be a priority. That. Okay, there we go. Get all of that. Yeah, thank you. Just so everybody can stop moaning about the lack of algae. Fleeing? Run, Biffa boy, run! No, run away! Don't stand there! Okay, somebody else, attack. Everybody attack. You move to down there. Go. Oh, thank goodness for that. He must have been hidden underground. Everybody's coming in. His mum is coming to rescue Biffa boy. Don't worry. Mrs. Biffa is going to ignore the fact. Little Biffa is coming to the rescue. Oh, my goodness. He's getting eaten. No. Hoover him up. They're trying. Don't let him get in the base. There we go. He's hoovered up. We've got some food. Excellent. Okay, that's good. Algae, how are we doing? Clothes come under seeds. Interesting. No, they don't. Clothes come under clothes. I saw that under there and thought, oh. Organic, we got some organics now. Okay, good. Oh, yeah, let's get this going here. I actually do know. Let's take all of those off. I actually do know that if we set the priority of these at higher, they will clear up first. Oh, there we go. We've got this one done. Let's have a look at the decor here. Still minus. It's going up and down. Minus 20 electrical wire. Seriously, the electrical wire sticking up is. What? That's making all the difference. Ladder. What about here? This is the bit. Electrical wire. Tiny batteries are minus 22. Okay. Well, you'll have to deal with that, I think. Okay, so let's have a look around. We're digging that. We've got some algae. They're sweeping up. Let's just let them do a bit of sweeping up for a while. Power's not working at the moment. What's that on? Oh, that's on an 8, isn't it? I'm going to have to put that on a 9, otherwise it ain't ever going to get done, is it? And this needs power to go. There's some meat up there. Yeah, we're getting a good sweep-a-thon going. And just keeping an eye on the stress. Biffa boy is getting a bit stressed. Oh, new duplicants. Well, let's have a look. Nope, can't sweep that up. Who have we got? Vomito, destructive, destructive. You two aren't looking good. Catalina. 7 athletics, 5 tinkering, 4 constructions, 3 learning. She's a mouth breather. She double. Is that like 100 plus 100? Grams a second extra air consumption. I don't know exactly how that relates to what we've got going on. And we'll fall asleep. Do you know what? If you didn't have those two and had something else, I would have taken you. But no, I'm sorry. We're only getting the good ones. And you are not the good ones. So, okay, we're going to have to. I mean, there's so much water in here. What have we got? 126,000... kilograms of water. Shouldn't that be measured in litre rather than weight? Or something like that. Unrefrigerated. Oh, darn it. Refrigeration. Oh, okay. Someone must have opened the door. We need some, like, thermal regulation. Thermal regulating tiles or something at some point to fix that, don't we? Okay. Get this thing done. How's the sweeping going? Let's have a look at all of our priorities. This is all on a 6. This is a 5. This they're coming down to do, are they not? Oh, they can't get through here, can they? Bing! There we go. And this is all on a 9, so they'll get all of that. That's on the 9, so they'll fill it. Power's on a 9. This is all on an 8. So once they've swept up, and got the algae, they'll then build these things, and then sweeping will start becoming a normal everyday occurrence. Food automatically goes away. Yeah, and then this is going to become a 7 after that. Why is that on dig? Let's just cancel that. Oh, I'll tell you what it is. I'm probably trying to get this water out of here, aren't I? So we'll just put these. We put that one and that one. Get that going down there a bit. Let's add a few more things to sweep in. That food. Add another dig in over here on the way past. Okay. Oh, that looks good. Stress is at 28, so it is going down overnight when they sleep. Oh, man. They can't actually sweep up anymore. Let's pop that in. Batteries are full up. Food's being made. I might turn off this micro musher. Oh, man. How's the oxygen going? It's going terrible, isn't it? Okay. Right. Let's just take a pause for a sec. Right. What are we going to do? How much algae do we have? 213,000. We need to make more oxygen and we need to be dealing with the CO2. So I'm going to put one of these in down here. Yeah, priority 9. Can that go there? What is that? Millwood. Oh, darn it. Okay. Do you know what then? We won't dig up that yet. We'll put it there next to it. Yep. And then one of these. Up there's okay. Really need it to... But I'm thinking we want it to be pushed outward. We need to close this off as well. Because we've got all this open. We need some more airlocks and doors. We're going to have an airlock there. We're going to have an airlock here. That's what's happening at the moment. And soon we're going to break into this big area. And we're sort of wasting. And then we'll, this closed down. Look at all that CO2. So we're wasting trying to convert this CO2 as well. When we only want to convert our own CO2. If that makes sense. Yes, it does make sense to me. So, I'm going to put it there because I want plenty of oxygen at the top where they're going to be sleeping. Let's just get things moving along. And then electrical wire. Oh, we've already got electrical wire there. We might as well make that a 9 then, as it's right there. Let's do that. I'm actually going to cancel all the sweeping up where we don't need to do it. I didn't mean to cancel that ladder. That can go back in there. I'm going to cancel this dig in. That doesn't really matter at the moment. Let's have a look around. I'm going to cancel that sweeping. That doesn't matter at the moment. And get those things done. And then... Oh yeah, let's have that. All, but not organic. And then we're going to start putting some manual airlocks in. So we can have one there with a tile. We want this club. We want this whole area separate here. So we're going to have one there with a tile that they're not going to be able to reach. So then we're going to want some ladders. There we go. So that's going to be priority 8. That's got to be done. That's got to be done. And we've got this bit down here. What's that field? That's not too bad, actually. We'll leave that as a little extra filler area. This may get dug out at some point. Because at the minute... Oh, there we go. That's starting to produce as well. Research center idle. Oh, right. We've done the other research center. Have we not picked our research? Fine dialing, temperature, pressure management, sanitation services, percolation. There we go. Yep. That's picked. Okay. It's picked. What's your problem? Oh, that one's got to finish. That's what it is. Liquid piping. Okay, no, ignore me. That'll get done when it gets done. I'm thinking we might just... Whoops, wrong button. Get rid of those at the moment. And just disable that, because we're getting... Save the power. We're getting things growing. There we go. That's being done. Yep. Good. So they can get in and out of there. Now, hopefully, what I really want to do is dig up that and put another one there next to there. There. Dig that up. Go on, dig quicker. Do the same there. There we go. So we've got a proper airlock. Oh, we need to do one here, don't we, as well? There and there. Proper airlocks in and out of our base. So we're not wait. So any of this oxygen we're now making is going to start pressurizing this area. That's closed. This is closed. This is sort of open, but that's fine. Yeah. That's what we're going to do. What's everybody doing? Okay, you're making power. You're researching. Okay, that's fine. You're okay. There's some storage. Oh, there we go. Some more harvesting. Let's grab that. Hopefully you're still refrigerated. Sterile refrigerated. Good. Research complete. Fantastic. So now we can add that to there. Who's doing research at the moment? Lots of people. 202. Let's take you off of that. Okay. Skill increase. Athletics. Little Biffa. Well done, little Biffa. Can you reach all of these? Awaiting material delivery. Obsidian. What? Obsidian. What? Copper ore. What did I do there? Okay, you're sleeping. I'm sure I picked these ones. Let's check. Instruction pending doesn't say. Obsidian. Oh. Oh, Biffa, you picked the wrong thing. There we go. This one done. What would be nice is if when they're made out of other materials, that they actually get a different colour as well. There we go. That's definitely on 9, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, it's storing too much. Should we put another storage box up here? Let's get that on a dig 9, and we're going to put in... Why not? We were looking at that before. Food is the one I want. This is still sandstone at the end, yeah. And we'll pop that there. And hopefully that'll get nice and freezing cold. Okay, you're harvesting. You can do that. Good, good. Food is good. Yeah, the stress is okay. This little area here... Oh, I should have put that one lower. I wanted to put the... Darn it. I wanted to put the sculptor blocks here, but... Yeah, never mind. Decor 80, 80, 80, 99. Minus 11 from the... Okay. Well, the head of your bed is... Nope, wrong button. Decor. The head of your bed is decor 84. Your feet are only getting the 79. And who's that? Biffa. That's me. And I've only got 9% stress anyway, so we're okay. Is this going to get done? Yes. That's going to get done. Oh, no, let's cancel that. Don't want that dug out now. There we go. Good, good. The Biffa space hunk of junk. Ah, look at this. Isn't that looking much better? Already, closing things off. Much better. Okay. Gotta keep an eye on... Organics. It's going okay. This one is waiting material delivery. We'll probably get to that. What's that? Ah, it's on an... Right, okay, we'll make that a 9, I meant to do. These are always on 9. There we go. Yeah, much better to have things closed off. Briar seed. What a briar. Bristle briar. And then a millwood. They've made the millwood seed look different, I'm sure, haven't they? Which is nice. I like it. Oh, that's going to have to be dug so they can get past here and get to those. There's some stuff there. Okay. Things are going well. I'm pleased. Let's harvest that. Has this been done yet? It has. That's going to be a priority 9. And that is really refrigerated. Look at that. We could make this like a little refrigerator. We take out some of these. And maybe that one there. That one there like that. And we could put a few more. Actually, we'll do this. Here. We could square that off, and this can be our fridge. There we go. Food's going in. What's this here? What's that? Ice weezwort seed. Oh! The seed of a weezwort. So you do get seeds from them. Are they edible? Primary element ooze. Okay. Mass temperature. So that cools things down. No way. Right. Let's have a look at our temperature. This is quite hot. Can we plant a box here and stick a wheezewort seed in it? Let's find out and see, because who knows? Why not? We'll give it a try. Oh, you're breaking up the toilet. We haven't got any other toilets working at the minute. Please don't take too long. Have a quick sip of tea. Oxygen. Oh, we've got so much oxygen now. We've closed it all off. Look at this. Fantastic. Do you know what? We can dig out this area here now. Not quite sure what I'm going to use it for, but we'll put that on a 7. Oh, do you know what? No, we won't. We're going to dig out this here. We've been waiting to get this water down. Let's do that. So that can all be reached. That's priority 7. Let's up this all to an 8. And get this stuff coming down here. Probably cancel that one. Probably cancel that one as well. There we go. Let's also 8 those two. And then we'll and also let's 9 this one. Get that nice and open there. Oh, look. Biffa's he's fell asleep. And then he decided, actually, I'm going to go back and sleep in my room. Which is fine. There they are. Oh, you're late to bed. Come on, little Biffa. Look at the Biffa family. Oh, they're so cute. I love it. I love it. It's brilliant. How's the algae going? Lots of algae. I might just turn one of these algae things off. This one here. Because now we've closed everything off. I'm going to disable that. You disable it on your way past? Maybe not. Okay, they're coming back to do this. Good, good. Why couldn't you do this while you were there? Obviously not. Carbon dioxide's going well. Oh, what have we got coming up here? Polluted oxygen. What's making the polluted oxygen? Ooze. What have I opened up here? That's making that. We know we've got a lot of carbon dioxide here. What have we got? Ice. Ice. Clean water froze into a solid state. So we can start warming that sort of stuff up and get more water. Igneous rock, granite. There's nothing slime or anything related down here. I don't know. Oh well, if you know, leave a comment below. Fill me in. Okay, that's gone. Right, we can deconstruct that and that. And this is going to have to be dug down here because that will be annoying. There we go. They're getting here. Waiting sandstone delivery. Nice. Getting more algae on the way. And then it's not going to be long. Let's have a look. Percolation. Yeah, we're waiting for this one. For biodistiller. Get the slime going. And there's slime everywhere. We can start our strip mines. And it'll be interesting to start using our heat to melt this water as well. I'm so pleased how that's going. How's the decor here? Total decor 14 minus 2. It's not brilliant. So Biffa boy, he's probably the one that's the most stressed, isn't he? What's that going to do? Plus 10, plus 5. We can stick a plant in here. Let's make that a 9. Try and help with his decor. Oh, here we go. Let's see if we can plant. No, we can't. Oh, well, we're going to deconstruct that. So where can we plant those seeds? Wheezewort seeds. They must be aquatic farm tiles. Grows a single plant with a seed. Must be submerged in liquid. There's no other growing. Thermo switch, hydro fans. See, that'll be interesting. Hydro fan. Dissipates a small amount of heat. No, that's not what I'm thinking of. Cools the gas pipe through it. Marginally warms large bodies of liquid. Liquid. Automate switching power grids on off based on ambient heat. Wow, this is like real technical stuff coming in here. Water purifier, that'll be good. No, we don't want any of that. Advanced filtration. Rejuvenator. Insulation. No, okay. It must be that aqua thing is where they get planted then. Must be. Oh, here we go. Look, this is going to get done. Right, let's dig out. Priority 9. There, there. There, there. Can I reach that? Unreachable. That one's reachable. That's unreachable. Okay. Sounds like somebody hurt themselves there. Oh, no, you can reach it. What are you talking about? Oh, it's a hatch. We trap that hatch. Let's trap another hatch. Let's make this a 9. To there. And let's change that one up there to a priority 8. Let's trap him in there. I'm not quite sure what we can do with them yet, other than use them to get rid of things, but... Whistle Blossom. Oh, new duplicants. Let's have a quick look then. See who we've got. Vomitor, destructive, destructive. Sorry, guys. Dimensionally inept. Cannot build. Uncultured, so lower decor expectation. The burden of living is just too much for some people, like this Nadia. Oh, she looks a bit depressed. Creativity, strength. Good for carrying stuff. She's a bodybuilder. What do you reckon? I reckon we're going to go with Nadia. We need someone else. Why not? So let me just pick a name from the comments of... It won't be episode 1 because I've just recorded that earlier. But from the last episode from the last season. Let me go and have a look. Right, Nadia is going to become TNT Druid. Because you had the top comment on the last episode of last season. Letting me know that the new beta was out. So thank you very much, TNT Druid. Yay, with your lovely curly hair. You're going to come and join us. Prince, welcome. We need a new bed. This is going to be our new bedroom over here. We need beds, we need beds. Let's get this water going first. Yeah, we've trapped the hatch. Here comes the water. Run away, run away. That's going straight in. That is filling up rather quick. Oh, wow, there's a lot of water in there. Oh, my goodness, there's a lot of water in there. That is... Whoa, okay. Hang on a sec. That is a heck of a lot of water in there. Is that going to overflow up the top here? Let's see. It's going to stop at some point. Okay, it's just dripping now. I think we're going to be okay. No, we're going to be fine. That's okay. Let's get another bedroom going then. We're going to get this dug out on a 9. There we go. Get that done. And let's priority 9 the floor. There we go. And get another cot in there. How's the oxygen going? Plenty of oxygen. Good, good, good. This is all working nicely. Things are looking good. Okay, let's have a look around for more algae. We've got 1,400. If there's any that's easy to grab. I mean, there's that there we could dig across. What's in there? Oxygen. What is that? Polluted ice. Oh, I love the ice sound. Did you hear that? It's like flowing down, isn't it? That is interesting. There's polluted water in there. Gold amalgam. Okay, that's still going. Yeah, we're fine. No algae is jumping out at me. We've got this bit up here. We may just have to get into there. Yeah, I think we'll do that. Can they not reach these? Oh, these are now unreachable. Okay. Let's just... Let's help them get to that. Yeah, that's the biggest nearest patch. So we might just dig up here and across. And then we've got all of this slime up here. And then we can start heading up. Let's set it as an 8, actually. Let's go... I don't want that water to come out. That's the only thing. But I don't think it will. If we do that. And then go across here. There we go. What priority is that algae on? 7. So they'll get to that eventually. Is this room done? Oh, yeah. There we go. That's done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Let's stick a cot in there. Bum, bum, bum. We're going to do it one away from the ladder. going to build a spare cot. We are also going to have blank canvases above those. There you go, get those done for our new member. Oh, look, stress has gone down. We haven't even got to doing the massage tables. We just don't need them. I'm going to cancel those at the moment just to stop any accidentally being done. Food is good. Is that still refrigerated? Yeah. She's sat in there in the CO2 holding his breath, eating meal lice. He's got light wounds. He's dirty. Love it. Love it. What's this one here doing? 75 out of 150. That's on a 9, isn't it? This is on a 9? Yes. Okay. Down to 12%. That is cool beans. We could probably let the rest of that water out, to be honest. What have we got? 1,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10,000 kilograms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That shouldn't come any higher than that, should it? So, if we take out that, and that. And that should go down nicely. We're going to grab all of this algae here as well. Yeah, look, the stress is just constantly going down. Oh, yeah, flower vase, a briar seed. There you go. He's going to be much happier now once that gets in. Yeah, it doesn't count until it's in. How's the research going? Nobody's working on this for some reason. We've done one of the research. Have I not put in the fabrication? I have. Ah, but I've got that at a lower priority, haven't I? There we go. I forgot about that. There we go. You're so out of breath. How can you be out of breath? Look at all the oxygen that's in here. There's so much of it. There we go. Grab the food. How's this going down here? That is going well. Getting more algae. Nice. Unrefrigerated food. It must be hidden behind here. Where is it? Who knows? It tells us that. It's weird. I don't know why it tells us that. That could be disabled at the moment, because that's probably using power. Yeah, I know I'm putting a load of things at 9, but I want that in there so Biffa Boy can be happy. Oh, the painting's done already. There we go. This is going to be for TNT Druid. He's not going to be with the family over here. There we go. Grab that. We're hoping they're just... Yeah, look, they're picking that up automatically because these are on 9. We need... Oh, that's done. Look, let's deconstruct that. Let's refrigerate. Ration box. On an 8. You're probably freezing in there, aren't you? We're going to have one there and one there. Yeah, that is like the perfect fridge. The fridge. Look at it. Just CO2 in there, so... Could put an algae thing down here. I don't know. I don't think any more CO2 is being made. They can hold their breath and run in and out, so I'm not worried about that. How's that going? Oh, still got these last two holding back the water. Okay, that's coming up. That's good. Things are going well. Oh, what's this? Heat. She's too hot. Sorry, Mrs. Biffa. Let's have a look at the temperature overlay. You are quite hot. So what sort of things have we got that can deal with that? I don't think. But the minute... that there is anything we've got to deal with heat. Space heater. Do we want to do that? No. Medical cart, supercomputer, furniture, massage table, floor lamp. Mess table for eating. That's something we haven't got, have we? Reduces stress. Doesn't exactly say. But stress is at 7%. Man, we've got stress sorted, haven't we? I love that noise he makes when he buries. That noise comes from Don't Starve as well. I've heard that one before, definitely. Okay, so that... There he goes. I want this done. Come on, let's get this on a priority 9. I want that done. Let's get this water down. Come on, guys and girls. You know you can do it. There's bits of water here as well. I want to get that down. So if we dig out that one, and that one... That should really get going. Oh, is it cold up here? It's not that cold. Oh, there he goes. Run away, run away. Brilliant. That's going down. That should run off the side there. Research center idle. No, it should be being turned off. Yeah, it's off. Hooray! Oh, it's building up here for some annoying reason. Please don't overflow. Scalding. Is it really that hot? 50, 79. Wow. Well, we're going to have to deal with heat in the next episode, guys. So, hit the big B with the tea stains. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your support and your comments. Keep them coming. I read them all. I reply to most. That's how it's going now. I'm getting so many comments, so I do my best, but I definitely read them all. The top comments will be the name of the next duke that gets picked. I'll be looking out for that. See you soon, guys. Tomorrow will be for the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.